Alright. And just one more, we'll be good. Alright, cool. Alright, get out of here, penguin. Gosh, I'm talking about Freeze too much.
You're finished, Cobblepot. No, I'm sorry, please, don't hurt me. I can't guarantee that. Me neither.
Ooh. Is this why they were talking about Solomon Grundy down there in the subway?
I tried to help you, Batman. I gave you the opportunity to end this and walk away, but oh no. You had to be the big man. Well, guess what?
Guess
from
what?
Up here, you look pretty small.
You're pretty short, Cobblepot. Probably like the size of a 2'4" midget.
Oh, don't look so sad. I've got a little surprise for you.
Yep, Solomon Grundy. Does honestly. Maybe when you just don't like him, you just kind of wake this dude up. Alright. Okay, that's even intimidating just from the gameplay starts. Okay, we got this.
What have you done? You can't.
I don't think he's dead.
You can't.
Yeah, I don't think he's actually dead, because this is like the guy that cannot die. It's in his name. Apparently you can't. I mean, it's in his name, Solomon Grundy. The man who never dies. I think he's gonna boost it. Struggle! Alright. Oh, the electro slugs! Ah.
Enough with the bloody excuses! I made it!
Is Alright, there we go. He's caught in the electric machine, too. So he's all caught up in the gears now. He actually cannot hurt us. Oh, he's on his knees! Go for it, Batman! Oh yeah, there go the ribs. Who said Batman didn't kill people?
Just you and me left. The bat versus the
bat. Oh, this is gonna be easy. Just gonna have a rocket. Let me just punch him in the face multiple times. Bam, bam, and bam. That makes no sense. Why would it give me that long?
Where is Cobblepot?
Well, look who it is. Mr. Freer!
Enough. Freeze. Enough.
Of course.
You will regret what you did. Mr. Cobblepot.
Yeah, I mean, he will. Do whatever you want with him. Just be careful. Oh, you're into that kind of stuff. Oh, no.
There isn't one.
What?
Perhaps I should elaborate. Creating an antidote to the disease that afflicts the clown was easy. Unfortunately, the cure degrades.